They're the big boys, the cruiserweights. Well, compared to you, they're fucking tiny, but... you can use them for flossing. Like I said, before I introduced the boxers, something I kind of slipped my mind, I don't know how. The man stood right next to me, the referee tonight, has actually been in the ring before, Mike Tyson, the Klitschko, he's done 5 of the world champions, and he's still in sane mind. Well done, mate. Thank you. And I've got to tell you, he is one of the nicest fellas in boxing, he's such a great fella. He had to come out for a fucking pint of milk, and look, he's here. On we go, ladies and gentlemen. Introducing to you Faust, making his way into the ring. Let's hear it for Sam opponent in this Cruiserweight Norris Challenge title. Let's hear it for Kieran McCrory! Please turn the lights off on your phones. The lights off on your phones. Fucking milk it. Making his way to the ring very, very fucking slowly. Kieran out of the red corner, in the black trunks with the grey singlet. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Sam. I went around here so I could see him. And his opponent, ladies and gentlemen, who's finally made it to the ring, boxing out of the blue corner. From Sheffield Park, he has the black trunks with emblazoned silver and gold at the top. Let's hear it, Kieran. Three 2-0 rounds we have scheduled. Third person inside the ropes is Julius Francis. Let's get on, boys. This is for the belts.
Thank you.
Seconds out. Third and final round. Absolutely knackered. He's sucking it in at both ends over there, fucking hell. He's smiling now, but 2 minutes ago he was fucking all over this young. After 3 rounds of boxing, though, we do got the judges' scorecard and we do have a winner, ladies and gentlemen. A unanimous winner from our judges and the winner of the Cruiserweight Novice Challenge. Ladies and gents, your new champion, Kieran McLean! And let me tell you, he hasn't fallen to his knees because he's short.